The Virginia Military Institute has now removed a statue of Confederate General Stonewall Jackson from campus. The Board of Visitors at VMI voted in October to move the statue. The decision came after accusations of racism on campus by black cadets. It will now go to a museum.